The official emblem for the FIFA U-17 Women's World Cup India 2020 was unveiled at the iconic Gateway of India in Mumbai. The design of the emblem combines the elements from natural world and Indian culture. There is a wave at the bottom of the trophy. The droplets frames a ball made from a marigold flower, a symbol of growth and development. The color and style of the marigold are drawn from Bandhani textiles. The step of the marigold is derived from the traditional Varli paintings. The FIFA U-17 Women's World Cup India 2020 will take place from November 2 until the 21st of November.